up and leave it in that locker stall.
Feeds the puck to Terry. Takes the stretch pass here in the open ice. Centering pass! And they can't connect. And he takes a shot with the stop. Moves the puck down low. He tries to tuck it in. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. The Blackhawks played along the boards. Toronto's looking to break out. Passes on over to Kidd. And that's knocked away. Move to the middle. And they score! And we've seen this act before, Richter.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. A second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And now it's grabbed by Killorn. And it's a quick pass to Johns. Toronto's in transition. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Maple Leafs have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Moves it quickly over to Bigras. Moves it around along the half wall. And that banks off a stick. Here's a chance. Bigras got the puck along the blue line. Came up with the save on that play.
Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. That pass doesn't go. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. More than half the period has expired. Toronto's got a 2-0 lead. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
Yes! Blocked in front. Oh, the thief. And that clangs off the iron.
Chicago's starting to generate some better chances. Here, this shot hits the goalpost, but James, it doesn't bounce for them. They still trail in the game.
Toronto's got the puck against the boards. Chicago's gained possession. And he connects with the long bomb. The Maple Leafs have it from their own end. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Chicago's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. The Blackhawks play it along the wing. Here's a shot, and that's blocked. Chicago's got the puck. Great pressure with the stick. Passed up ahead. Here he is in close. He scores! That's three in a row!
This is turning into an onslaught. There seems to... slow them down. His calling card is his accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Here in the late goings of the period, Toronto's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. And they keep the pressure on. Chicago Terry is shot right in front. He was totally locked in on that play.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects this puck into the corner out of danger.
Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. He scores!
They had to get themselves an opportunity somehow, but down three is not it. We're down by a couple now, and they can now press to see if they can make it a strike closer.
The comeback is on.
Just a tower of power to watch here. You watch this player protect the puck, hold everybody else off. The defenders can't get close enough to poke the puck away, and then he creates a play that leads to the goal.
Puck scooped up by Johns. The Blackhawks take possession in the defensive end.
And just a good old-fashioned
solid body check on the play. And a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash. Kid's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Play is called for offside. Terry's won the draw.
Take the shot.
There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner. Teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. Terry's won possession. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Moves it to Kidd. Puck picked up by Potman. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Long lead pass up the center. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Quick pass to Kalorn. And no luck on that pass attempt. And there's the save.
He reads the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Pigros got it in the defensive end. And now he moves it to Michel. And that's picked off by Kalor.
Toronto's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video, think that's how you defend the middle of the ice.
At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Takes the feed. Here's a shot. And puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. Pigros got the puck in his own zone. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Moves the puck.
Whoa.
Scores! Oh, that was nice.
In stride, the snapper just beats the goaltender too quick and too accurate. What a great skill to be able to have in your toolbox. You keep your feet moving, the defender's trying to stop you, the goalie's trying to be set, and all of a sudden, the puck's off and stick it into the net.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever, and to make matters worse, he's got his stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Toronto's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. Takes the pass. Chicago's got it along the wall. And he easily stops that one. Oh, there's one more.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
And that pass can't connect. Here he is from the slot. Stones him in front.
They sure are wrong. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Big time stop there. On the wraparound. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. Killorn's off to the box, holding the call. Chicago's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
One of the keys to the game is having an excellent special team. This is their first power play tonight.
From one point man to another. Takes the feed. Scores!
The goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Chicago still behind the eight balls. They trail by 2 goals. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Steps in and takes the puck. Couldn't find the intended target.
Get right!
That's a hit on the play. From center, they get into the attacking area. Here's a short pass to Terry. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Chicago's got a hold of the puck. Looking to set up offensively. Shot! And a great save! Oh, what a stick with the... Scores!
This is a terrific move by the goal...
the puck at the point. Toronto's got it along the wall. And he makes the easy save. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. In the final moments of this period, Chicago's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Quick pass to Michel. Nice bank pass off the boards. Toronto's got possession of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And that's picked off. Unable to reach that one. Grabbed along the board by Johns. Now he takes it over the line. Toronto's got the puck against the wall. And that's a great read to force the turnover. And that's the
trick. And here comes the hats. I love this tradition. I'll tell you. They collect the hats up. They used to give them to us. And you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
He picked up an assist because of his tape superstar ability, guys.
into period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. And a stick in the lane to punch that one away. Scoops up the puck here. Sends the pass over. Can't find his man. Toronto's got the puck. Directs it on over to Kidd. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Delayed penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
James, he wasn't quite sneaky enough with that. He wants to impede him, just not so much that he gets a penalty.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
And that play's broken up. The Maple Leafs carry it along the wall. And they won't connect on that one. Trying to get it out of their own end. And his teammate comes up with it. Chance to breathe for the penalty killers as they clear the puck.
Yep, solid play. It doesn't have to be the most attractive play, but that puck has to go out.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Hot base lugging the puck. Can't get it to go. Right in front of the net. And that's broken up. Chicago's moving the puck through center ice. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kills. We're both back to even strength.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No.
He's got a step. Scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Short on the breakaway. He makes no mistake. That's well done. He made the goalie think he was going to deke him, so the goalie backed up, and then he beat him with the shot.
With his superstar ability, he was able to pick up an assist after creating that chance, guys. He's shown us how he can contribute to this team's success.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Slides it over with pace to Michel. Passes it to Bigra. Poked away at center by Potman. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Trying to engage a little physicality here. And makes the routine save. Chicago's got the puck in the defensive end. Exploring options from behind his own net. Quick feed to Kidd. Poked away in the defensive end. Steps across the blue line. Here he is with the backhander. Made the stop on the play.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Toronto's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. The Maple Leafs gain possession in their own end. Right in the slot! Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Clearing attempt. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Great chance. Rucker on the front! Trying to get back on the attack now. Toronto's grabbed a hold of the puck. He's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And let's see what the call is.
Oh, the player's frustrated there. You can see going to the penalty box, knowing they're down a goal, this is not helping at all.
Toronto's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Doesn't matter whether you've had one or 10 power plays. The fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
Moves it quickly over to Potvin. Can't catch up to the pass. Chicago's got the puck shorthanded. They go on the attack through center. Can't pull the trigger. And he's going after him here.
John shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested.
Things starting to get a little physical out there. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck undermanned. Bibras going to play it against the half wall.
10 seconds left.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Penalty expires, and when you look at where things sit right now, that's a huge, huge play by the penalty killers.
Sometimes a power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it done, though. They miss at a really important time.
Errant pass, and they can't connect. Handles the puck. Moves it over to Bigra. Poked away at center ice. Toronto's got the puck along the wall.
Kid's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
He scores! That's the hat trick!
Oh, what a great feeling to get three goals in the game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick.
Official signals as he is about to drop the puck. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Slides the puck to Bigra. Couldn't complete the pass. Receives the pass. Takes the feed. And he comes up with it. And that's a great heads up play in the offensive zone. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. And that pass attempt is deflected. Killorn's moving the puck through his own zone. And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Nice pass. Takes the shot, and the puck dies with the trapper save. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books. The fancy stats crew, the analytics people will probably be looking at this one to say the science makes no sense here.
Well, lots of times it doesn't, especially in one game. I mean, it's a close game. It goes on a couple of plays, and even though they didn't have the puck very much, they found a way to win.
with you in the world of Chell. Whether you call it a toque or a beanie, you can wear your favorite piece of headgear out on the ODRs to keep you warm and stay in style. you're looking to get in some games without committing to a club yet, you can always try drop-in games. This is a great way to find new teammates as well as brush up on your skills. I'll see you all out there. Welcome back to the world of Chell. There's been some great challengers on the Pro-Am ranks giving the pros a run for bragging rights. If you think you can take them, then you should definitely challenge a superstar in his squad.
Oh,
NHL, and it's Carlin Bathe here with you. I just witnessed a game with an incredible celly, the sliding dab. You know you're having fun scoring when you bust out celebrations like that. You love to see it, so keep scoring out there. It's Carlin back with you here in the world of Chell, and I just wanted to say I'm loving the hoodie jersey combo. Keeping warm in your favorite hoodie while also rocking your favorite jersey is one of the simple pleasures of hockey style. Don't be afraid to mix and match different colors of hoodies underneath those jerseys.
We'll be right back.
everyone. I just wanted to say how impressed I've been with the goaltending here in the world of Chell. Obviously, the positional play has been great, but even desperation saves and two-pad stacks have gotten the job done. Definitely some thrilling moments out there. Keep it up, Tendies. You're doing great. We're back here in the world of Chell, and I just wanted to give a shout out to all of the defenders out there. Everyone wants offense, but defense wins championships, as you know, and it's great to see so many positionally sound defenders keeping their team steady. I see you. once again, I'm loving all of the custom gear, including the stylized sticks, skates, and laces here in the world of Chell. It's so great to see the personality of all of our players shine through on the ice. Welcome back, everyone, to the world of Chell. Here's a quick defensive tip. When trying to use a poke check as a defensive tool, you'll want to position yourself in a spot where you can reach the puck. Reaching in from behind is a dangerous play because you can trip up the puck carrier and find yourself getting called for a penalty. Be smart and be responsible with your stick. the world of Chell. Does your squad need practice? Well, you can hit the ice with the team and get some practice time in to brush up your skills, generate chemistry, and try set plays. This is also a great way for your tendy to warm up by taking shots. Sometimes practice does make perfect. in the world of Chell, and Carlin Bathe joining you here. I love watching games of threes. It's especially exciting to see how money pucks can change how a game is played. Watch out for those modifiers, because they can sway the score drastically. Welcome back, everyone. You know, for all you ODR fans, we have a bunch of outdoor rinks here for you to play on within the world of Chell. Take to the ice in ones or pro-am and experience world-class outdoor environments against some great competition.
Might get down.
world of Chell. There have been so many great games here today, in particular on our outdoor rinks. The Ones players have really turned up the heat with their individual skills. Their style is also trending on social media, and you love to see it. Welcome back, everyone. Remember, if you're looking to get in a couple of casual games, you can always try Drop It. Here, you can meet some new players and some new teammates and get it going on the ice. before you hit the ice, make sure you check out the challenge cards to earn exclusive prizes. These rewards are set for a limited time, so you know these challenges are worth fulfilling. Go take a look.
The skates are sharpened, the sticks are taped, the ice is ready to go. James and Ray ready to bring it all. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The Maple Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. Taken by Johns. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets up. Scores! Oh, what a shot on the one-timer to put it home.
This is a really good place to get lost on the ice. The defensemen are down low defending. The forwards are worried about the point. If you can find this high slot play, you often are going to get a one-timer.
Along the half wall with the puck. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Let's see what the officials say.
They're trying to defend that lead aggressively, but they take a penalty. Now the penalty killers really have to do the job.
Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one goal deficit.
And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Here comes the goaltender to play the puck outside the crease. Pass to Probert. Sends one across. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slides the puck over. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. Gets it out of his own end. Time winding down here. One last chance for this man advantage.
They've spent too much time going up and down the ice. They got to get it into the zone quickly.
Good read with the stick to break that up.
Kid's time is almost done.
Toronto's PK unit comes up clutch.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game. You earn a power play, and then you fail to cash it.
All alone! Shuts it down on a save!
A lot of times, James, a shooter will overthink a move. He waits and waits and waits, and the goalie just stayed with him perfectly.
More than half the period left to play. Toronto's ahead 1-0. Nice job tying up his opponent. Dumps it in. Hello!
James, I honestly feel the boards rattle when those hits are on my side of the ice.
And that's picked off in front. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. The Rangers will play it from the defensive zone. Pass it up ahead. Forces the turnover in the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Moves it to Sackick. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that. And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
Just because the power play hasn't had a success run here, you can't focus in on that. You can't try to do too much. Move the puck the way that you practice. Get people to the front of the net. It's really a simple equation.
And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Takes it into the slot. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
The puck.
Made the stop on the play.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
And that's picked off in the neutral zone by Sackick. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Here's a shot. Oh, it goes right up the post.
Having the extra player on the ice. When a puck battle gets to the front of the net, everything becomes a little more congested around the front with an extra player. They take advantage, and they're on the board and tie the game. Really effective power play there. They move the puck around, and they're able to find him right in the middle of the slot.
Toronto's won the draw in the neutral zone. Picked off by Probert. Picked up along the wall by Potman. Sends a pass over. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had.
Scores! And look who it is! His first goal with his new NHL team!
The excitement that he displays when that puck goes into the net, you know how much this means. You will never forget your first goal. He had enough time to wind up for the slapper, and he zips it past the goaltender on the stick side.
Potbay's won the draw here in the open ice. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. That pass doesn't go. New York's got it along the wall. The Rangers looking against the half wall. Handles it along the blue line. Oh, what a stop! Toronto snapped the puck. The Maple Leafs are on the attack. Big play inside the defensive zone. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Frustration bubbles over here. That's the second penalty of the period for him. He's got to check his emotions.
New York's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
They've already been successful on the power play. No need to change anything, but you can't lose the urgency that made it work earlier in the game.
Too much traffic in the lane. Nice job to escape the zone. Quick pass to Potman. Moves the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Fantastic save!
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you. Dreamed it, but who cares? guy's done and they've given up a shorty, those are always deflating.
Oh, it surfs up a little too sweet with that save.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Takes the pass and puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. New York's got it in their own zone. There's another for the hit parade.
Shoot it.
Slides it up front. Takes the shot. Here he is, wrists it on net. And they score! And we've seen this act before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there. You ask anybody around the league, and they'll tell you he's one of the most accurate shooters from this position on the ice. He gets in tight. He delivers the
puck. Call him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick feed to Sackett. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Kidd. Big save in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
And the defenders come up with the puck. Breakaway. No! Great hustle to break it up.
That is a great play because he had to recognize that he was beat and then make that effort to get back and break up that chance.
Sends it in on the attack. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Can't connect on the pass. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. From the right side, takes the pass. Picked off. Now over to Killorn. Moves it to Kidd.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play.
Scores! With it drawn away at this lead, James trying to get this game back even. And there's the goal that does it. Good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Guys, he was able to pick up the assist because he stayed engaged with the play. His no-contest superstar ability means he was able to win the battle for the loose puck, and getting possession helped him set up that goal.
Toronto's in now. Here's an offensive chance. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. And that one's broken up. Scoops up the puck now. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. New York's looking to break out. Slides it diagonally to Killorn.
Whoa.
Scores!
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again. Second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
The Rangers get a hold of the puck off the draw. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Pushes it across to Kidd. Tees him off. There it is. There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jake, and his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys chance to finish it off.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Kidd. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that pass can't connect. And that's poked away by Potman. Right in front. And they can't connect. That's three consecutive goals.
Now the goalie keeps looking over.
So key in today's game. Here's an odd man rush. Puck grabbed by Potman. And not much on that one. Quick pass off the post and into the back of the net.
Just a quarter of an inch keeps that puck out. As it hits the post more directly, it stays out. As your shooter, that's a great sound.
He's known for it.
Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Toronto's won the draw. Tries to get it over to Kidd. Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Hammers it on the one-timer. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. From the place 99 made famous. Makes it look easy with the stop.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. And we'll reset things after that icing. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Tries to feed it over to Kidd. And serves up a little knock on the play. Oh, this is turning into demolition derby night after that collision. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Can't get it to go. Johns has got it along the wall. Intercepted the pass. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Toronto's got possession of the puck. Trying to shake loose. What a save on the play! And now it's grabbed by Kidd. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit.
Kidd's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Drives it to the crease! And
they just haven't been able to get anything going. And the more they try to score, the more they give up. More defensively, they've given up a boatload of goals.
Well, guys, he was able to make a great pass with his tape-to-tape superstar ability, and it led to that goal right there. That was a great assist on the play.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here he is in front! Stopped by the goaltender. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Once again, I'll send it back down. He scores! There's the hat trick, and here comes the hat.
Man, it is loud in here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net. Just trickles over the goal line. The goaltender stopped most of it, just not all of it.
He got possession from that puck battle and was able to go on and score there. That's his no-contest superstar ability, and that tenacity makes him such an effective player.
And they won't connect on that one. Moves the puck along the half wall. Stays with it. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. Odd man rush. To his teammate, and here comes the pushback. He scores! That's three!
I have nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself. This is really terrific awareness here. He puts the shoulder fake on, great hands, pulls everybody out of position, and lays a sauce over for his teammate to finish.
Killorn's taking it from his own end. The Rangers look to start the transition game. And look at this, a 3-on-1. New York's got the puck along the wall. Through center along the wing. And that's poked away by Kidd. Here he is in front, and that one's broken up. Through pass ahead. With possession along the wall. Here's a pass down low. Slides the puck down low. Pokes it away in his own end. Puck scooped up by Kidd. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. He's got a stop!
Nice hand, great finish. What a short break, and it's in the net. Looked like the goalie was expecting a deke. He got back a little deep in the net, and the puck beats him with the shot.
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
The Maple Leafs win the faceoff. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Poked away by Potman. Wrists one. Nice save from point-blank range.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
Huh, James, I was hoping he was going to slow up somewhere on that travel. Way too far to make that hit.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage. Hot Bay's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Turned that one aside. Couldn't complete the pass. New York's got the puck shorthanded. Skates across the blue line. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Turns on the burners here on the play. They're going to wave it off.
God, great effort to get down the ice. Man, he doesn't give up on this play and kills the icing call that would have brought the faceoff back to their zone.
Puck cleared from the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Potman. Fails to find the open man. New York's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. The Maple Leafs pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. New York's PK unit comes up big as both sides are back to even strength. And he makes the save on that play. Oh, and it's another save on the play! In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Official signals for the players to get into position and we're about ready to drop the puck. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Can't get a hold of that pass. Trying to get out of the defensive end. Off the glass and out.
Pretty confidently there. That puck is out to center ice.
There's the whistle. We got an offside. As the puck is dropped. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Sackett. Here he is, tries to tuck it in. The Maple Leafs gain control of the puck. Sends the pass down low. And that's just out of reach. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Toronto's won the draw. Shuts him down. There's a hit on the play. Put the hard hat on here. What a hit. Great poke check on the reach. Cuts into the paint.
Near it.
Scooped up along the wall by Johns. Puck picked up by Killorn. Errant pass and they can't connect. Nice zone entry from the middle. Can't connect. Keeps hold of the puck. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. And now he angles it across to Kidd. And that shot dies in traffic. And he slides it quickly to Killorn. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Probert stick handling in his own zone. Can't find his man. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Toronto's got it behind the net. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Time for the official to pass down.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
As we're about to drop the puck, power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity. Here's the clearing attempt. Call that a win for the penalty killers on that one.
Yeah, he slams it off the glass. Now the power play's got to go back to get set up.
New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. They've got to find a way to get some offense here, and they've got the extra attacker route with the goaltender at the bench. A shot, the empty net! Let's see what the officials are calling.
Any hope of getting back into this game is long gone, and that penalty's kind of the final punctuation point.
Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Toronto's got it now. Score!
You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are, three is a great night. This replay's gonna show.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Takes the feed. New York's got the puck against the boards. Crouching down to knock it away. That's all she wrote from this one tonight.
Really dominant performance. I guess you could notice that from the way that they had the puck most of the time. But they won this very comfortably tonight.
Even the fancy stats crew would agree with this one.